and dry. I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you
I'll
shut down the city lights. I'll cheat, I'll beg and bribe.
Just
for
Kennedy,
it's
gonna be Sister Rushing.
And
just right here.
Yep. Are at your door, I'll carry you away from more if you need help. If you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well. And I will do it for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you. You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you go. And long after you're gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need. What do you need? I surrender honestly. You've always done the same for me. So
Sister Kennedy,
do it crutch when my legs start moving. You're my head start, you're my rugged heart, you're the pulse that I've always needed. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, baby, don't stop beating. Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you.
and no one knows yet. But just because they can feel
it, so E is that for energetic, N is for never stop talking. That's like
a stronger.
E is for exciting. Dramatic,
daring,
and
why?
Yeah,
come back.
Yep, we love her. When we do love her.
Yeah.
And I'm so excited that she's going to mission. It's going to be so good out there.
She's going to be cute.
She's already so enthusiastic about everything she does, and that people are going to be like, wow. If someone's this enthusiastic about this gospel, well, it must be true.
Why'd you like dunk me?
She'll
now
be like in a park somewhere,
and people will be able to hear her for like miles around, and they'll all just like walking to her. Cause do you hear that? And so then everyone will be converted.
Yeah.
The whole world is gonna know the name Sister Rushing.
They will, that's for sure.
Sister Rushing.
But especially wherever she goes.
I know the name Sister Rushing.
Her companions are gonna have a really fun time. If I could be with Kennedy all the time, I would really have a good time.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Never a dull moment. So we love you!
I love Kennedy Rushing.
Dun, 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 dun. We're so proud of you.
So insanely proud.
Well,
you know, I myself remember this moment years ago.
Okay, last week. Awkward. It's been a long journey. I remember you saying, I don't know if I want to go. I'm just like,
you had your papers done, but you didn't go.
You aroused your faculties. And exercise a little faith.
I'm just so excited for you. Like, this is the best. I was
going to
this, like, anyway, you can get to the temple, like,
do it. In the words of the great
man, you guys are
supposed to
marry
the
first.
What other ways to go to temple?
If there's any way you can do it, marry the first guy.
Well,
Kennedy.
All right. If you end up going to Nauvoo, I will come see you.
Same.
Get back.
I like that plan.
Go to Nauvoo's
kid. Or if you go anywhere, I'll just go to Brazil.
I'm really excited for you, and this is going to be the best moment of your life. I shall see.
We love you. We had a tender moment before we came here. We all said a prayer for you. So you're good.
We said a prayer.
There will be there. We already brought it.
Yeah.
There will be tears. T Swift,
shout out.
Okay. Yep.
Kennedy, you're gonna be so awesome as a missionary because you're so friendly and outgoing, and no one can ever not want to join the church after meeting you.
Everyone is going to love you because everyone loves everybody. It's like you meet her and it makes you happy because she's so enthusiastic. I mean, who wouldn't want to go to church that Kennedy goes to?
Exactly.
Kennedy!
Woo!
I'm so excited for you!
Oh, you're gonna be so great!
Awesome.
Kennedy, you're so bubbly and full of life. You're gonna be great down there, down under, down to me.
Yeah!
You're gonna eat shrimp on the barbie!
Shrimp on the barbie!
I love Kennedy because she's so happy to be right, and I love her for, I don't know, how many years.
There's her mom.
And I know she'll be a great missionary because she works so hard. She's wonderful. Love you, Kennedy.
We love Kennedy, and she's going to be awesome. She has a strong testimony. She loves people. Everyone loves her. We're going to miss her, but wherever she goes, they're very lucky to get her.
She's a great cousin and a tall
daughter.
Be a great missionary because she likes to talk. We love her. She's high quality.
Is that like this exciting?
I will keep track of the country music while she's gone so I can help her.
My dad, that's pasty. That's
perfect.
What about you?
Yeah, Kennedy, she's just going to do awesome. She's great personality, able to talk to people. She's going to get in many doors.
We love her.
Grandpa, and she is our number one. Madeline's favorite. She keeps telling us, my granddaughter. She's awesome. She's got the best personality. She's got the most energy. This testimony, and we absolutely love her. Hey, Grandpa.
And we're anxious to see where she goes.
Star, I'm her father. I love Kennedy because she's my firstborn, and she's going to be a great missionary because she is full of life.
Okay, so I'm her sister, and she'll be a good missionary because she's really talkative and she's really loud. I'm her sister, and I love Kennedy because she's just like me, and she'll be a good missionary because she is really outgoing and she will share her testimony with everyone.
I think Kitty will be a good missionary because she's, like as she said, very talkative and will really get them like talking.
I think Kitty's gonna be a good missionary because she likes to talk with people and they get very friendly with her.
All right.